Simiwak na dole bardzo mocno się rozbestwił i mam wrażenie, że to jest ten moment, kiedy Diablo Chess powoli zacznie mieć problemy z tym Vladimirem. Będą szukali jakiejś inicjacji i ciekawe, czy ją znajdą, bo teraz Pyrka ściągnięta, ale od razu zagrywane ultimate'y. I Simiwak wjeżdża tutaj z flanki i te obrażenia od Vladimira są po prostu ogromne. I już dwa trupy na jego koncie i wcale nie chce się tutaj jeszcze spowalniać. Simiwak, kolejne zabójstwa na jego konto. To było po prostu zbyt proste.
C'est pas la midlane, dans le dos, il y a VTO qui va pouvoir la défendre encore, Jester qui se fait imploser, VTO, quelle élimination trouvée par le midlaner DLDL, c'est la chaîne qui collecte dans la foulée sur 4 et double kill pour VTO, Moops s'est pris en chasse par Vando et VTO, les MCES qui se sont un petit peu empalés sur la midlane, Moops qui se fait rattraper, triple kill de confirmé pour VTO.
You do have an engage coming into the midlane.
Trying to get engaged on Leona, won't be able to do it. The Sejuani ult goes wide once again as well. Nunu running away with that dead man's plate and Lion's Tree. Really, really fishing for a fight, but they just can't get it. Where's the re-engage? It looks like 06 have decided that they want to go for it. Aren't going to be able to get anything too strong on, but members are going low. There's the Misfortune ult, and once again, it's not doing enough work as the Redemption comes down. People dying left, right, and center.
Camille,
it looks like Ezreal's trying to do the damage. And the pace though, Camille on yours once again doesn't want to turn for this fight, and it doesn't even matter for 06, they're doing decently anyway. Nunu's gonna jump over to try and get the last kill of the fight, will be able to, and that is the pentakill coming in for Unholy.
Die müssen jetzt hier zum Hero, zum Helden werden. Leader ist genau für solche Plays bekannt, da kommt schon mal die Aphelios Ult, sitzt nicht schlecht.
Hook auch nicht.
Aber Leader, der muss jetzt reingehen.
Ah. Versuchen da auch nochmal die Minion Wave auch zu clearen. Lilip geht da nochmal rein mit dem Silence. Leader mit der Ultimate und er kommt ran an KXNG und holt ihn sich auch mit dem Stun. Und die machen das. Leader ist dran, holt sich auch noch Kane. Und Triple Kill für Leader.
Seria muito difícil. O Kaique havia apanhado num stun. Ele está com muito HP, mas utiliza seus stopwatch.
Shock
o
boss
pode estar a perder muita vida, mas o Killian consegue lidar em invulnerabilidade. Aliás, o Swire pode estar aqui inserido.
Ele tem flash.
Salvar muito dano para já da equipe toda dos Geekers. Ken Ruto salta lá para o meio. Muito dano para aquele outro damage. O engage está feito. DDT! Vai tudo ao ar! Ken Ruto com a double kill! Macaco leva mais um! O reativo ainda salta lá
olha
para
o flash,
meio. Não há nada a fazer! Só o reativo está a vivo, Vosso Boy, falta um auto, vai ser um ace, e os Kikace podem terminar já o jogo. Yeah.